Doctors don't listen to nurses. It was out of my hands.
Then why'd you quit?
After Sam died, you just ran for the hills.
I didn't run for any damn hills. My whole life, I've been holding my tongue, watching men make mistakes. But I begged Dr. Kearns to stop.
But doctors don't listen to nurses.
I truly thought that we were helping in the beginning, but Sam had so much fight in her. They did everything they could to snuff it out.
You know, I have a question.
Shoot.
Now, can you tell me how safe that's going to be?
Just take it to your mechanic. They'll put a new one on, you'll be ready to hit the road.
You have faith, don't you? You know, it's not easy to be a good person.
Whoever said I was a good person? Kidding. Didn't used to, though. Follow the word of God and all
that.
How
did you get saved? I mean, I'm sorry. Sometimes I get too nosy.
No, it's all right. It's just something I ain't too proud of.
So I wait on the stoop for 2 hours, but I don't care.
I go outside and I see my beautiful Rosalie waiting for me.
You know what I do? I kiss it right there on the stoop. And I don't care who sees. Ooh, the pizza.
How did he get past the hospital gate?
I gave him the key.